Sniper Elite 4, we're working on the collectibles on the Infiltration Part 1. Okay, so this collectible is going to take over two videos, and they're both extremely long. My best advice is to
Alsace, we're meant
bookmark
to
the
be alone.
time if you're checking out the videos for the collectibles. This one is just a little under an hour, and the other one's about 45 minutes. This is an extremely long level, and I wish I could just run to the collectibles and just show it on the map, but
Galvani's work is the key
it's
to
a
unlocking
big kind of
Gaston.
city
Gotta find
fortress,
him.
a lot
Secure the
of
research.
alleys, upstairs, back doors, and all this, so it's going to take quite a bit to get all these collectibles in, and a couple of them are a little bit glitched. Somewhere around 17 minutes into the video, you'll see like an enemy has a document, but I can't pick it up. But by the end of the second video, all collectibles are in, starting out with a Eagle Eye. Again, best thing to do is if you're watching it, just bookmark your time so you know exactly where to get back into the video. So if you're in 30 minutes, you know just to snap to that part of the video again to continue on with the collectibles. Apologize about the length, but I couldn't get it any shorter than what it is. So hats out to Demented Priest for helping me out with these. His help was instrumental in making these collectible videos. So we're gonna go ahead and get to it, but like I said, it's a very lengthy video. Best thing to do is just watch your time. So if you stop at, like I said, 30 minutes, just jump back in. But we are going to get them all in. We're going to break the video about 58 minutes and then get to the second video.
Thank you. Can't find anything else. The Nazis are broadcasting propaganda at our troops. Killing the propaganda minister would put a stop to it. nothing else. This will come in very useful. Nothing else to find. Galvani's residence is... No more to find here. Can't find anything else. I think I've grabbed all I can. There's the officer in charge of book burning. Show's over, boys. The comms room. Reckon I can use these radios to my advantage. This map might help me sow some confusion. Thank you. Guess I grabbed everything you... That's all. Ariana, run for it.
Thank God, you made it. Here, take this.
Hope she makes it to Allied Lines. The locket she gave me must contain the key to the music box and to Galvani's research. Nothing else.
Thank you.
Propaganda minister should be around here somewhere. This'll come in very useful.
Continuo a cercare e ad ascoltare.
Eh? Un suono.
That's all. No more to find here. Nothing else.
Thank you.
All right, so we're going to get up into this place, and there's a safe up here, and that's where we're going to break the video. And like I mentioned, bookmark your time. The next video is going to be about 45 minutes in length, too. By far, out of all the sniper levels, this was the longest to get all the collectibles in. Very big map. The collectibles are everywhere. So, go ahead and kill the officer here. Get the booty roster. Then in the safe is the miscellaneous documents. Okay, so after we get in here and get our documents, we're going to go ahead and break the video and come back with the second part of the infiltration. Extremely long map, but it was definitely a lot of fun to go through it. Alright, so we'll see you on the next part.